Parker just got handed something. Don't you touch the focus. You give it to me and I'll read it. Give it to me. Give it to me. Okay, so as I'm doing this interview, two kind of good looking girls come up and hand Parker a little post-it note. And it says a phone number. And it says, WhatsApp me, lols/Danny. Anyways, I'll hand this back to Riker to give back to Parker. That was lovely though that happened. What were we talking about?
You're only here once. You just gotta really put time into the things that matter.
There are peaches growing in these groves, and there are horses and donkeys, and I feel like they would really... See this guy right here?
You heard it. You heard it here first, everyone.
You got an itch for a peach, bro?
There you go.
There you go.
Yum, 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 yum.
Oh, you squirted peaches on me.
I really don't think it's fair that the horses get to eat the peaches and the asses here all by themselves.
Careful. You might really...
I know they got strong chompers.
Brush your teeth, man.
Open up, open wider.
You can't.
Oh, there you go.
He wants a peach.
He wants a peach too.
I know, right? What is this shit? Everyone got a peach but you.
I'm sorry, buddy.
You're the cutest.
Oh, oh yeah.
Alright, well, I don't know what to tell you, bud. I think I made a friend, right?
So we're here in Croatia, in the farmhouse. We're making new friends and we're drinking wine. We're feeding the animals peaches. It's quite lovely.
I didn't know we were filming that.
Nah,
hey there.
No.
Didn't see you there. We're drinking a rosé now. This varietal of wine is Glavac Mali, as they say in Croatian. What it means in English, I believe, is horse semen.
I don't think that's what it means, Burger.
Potato, potato. Now your first sip is a small sip.
Wet.
Ooh. All you gotta do is get it everywhere in your mouth. Wet the palate. Say it with me. Wet the palate.
Wet the palate. Wet the palate.
Wet the palate. Wet
I didn't think anyone would say it with me. So, then your next sip may be bigger. Join me next time. No. Let me tell you about this red wine. You take a sip, actually, and breathe in through the wine in your mouth, you will extract way more aromas than you will just by sipping it or smelling it. Let me show you. That's a spicy meatball. So now by doing this, I can taste the subtle notes of plum, the fragrances of pear and peach.
Are you joking?
No. There's this definite black currant in there with maybe just a subtle nose of coffee and mocha.
What kind of soil did they use? And see.
What was that?
It looks like a ball, but those are definitely...
Say that one more time. No, 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 no. Say that one more time, but a little bit faster.
I'm gonna charge you.
Oh, yeah.
My favorite part of the wine tour was being able to chill out and actually get to learn about the lives of some of the other people on the trip. It was cool. Guys from all over the world, Some of them have some really cool stories.
Let me introduce a couple characters of this trip, because you'll see them in the video, and you might as well know who they are. Hamish, he's a Kiwi videographer. He spends 2 weeks out of the year at home, so this is somebody who's always on the go. Adam is also a Kiwi.
Cameras are rolling.
You got this. Brady. Brady's the guy that organized all of this.
I don't know what just happened.
I lost my Connie Bing.
Next character that you will see a lot of is Hurricane Sam. This is the guy that just gets the party going all the time. Hurricane Sam, the name comes from somewhere, and you'll see why. The people on the trip were awesome. And everyone just got along super, super well.
It's a fucking party!
We are T-minus 4 hours away from Ultra's after festival beach party here in Croatia, and we couldn't be more excited. This way.
Lies, he said food.
Bring me back some food. Something that would, satisfy my craving of hunger.
What do you got?
Brings me back a Corny Bing.
Yeah, that'll be fine.
Tell me right now, in your clearest mind, what on earth, Brady, come here. What on earth enters your mind when you say, hey, Brady, would you like a Corny Bing?
Fuck yeah, I want a Corny Bing.
Yeah, buddy!
Who doesn't want a Corny Bing?
It's actually pretty good.
It's not quite a pizza fucking party.
No, it's definitely not a pizza party.
It is a Corny Bing, and I do like that.
Good morning.
Yo.
I did a slide.
Welcome to Starcraft.
We've been here for just one day, but this is the town of Starigrad on Hvar Island in Croatia. Starigrad literally means old town. And this town has been around for a really, really long time. Found by the Greeks. The Greeks found it. Do you remember what year? I have no idea.
Dude, I'm so fast.
It's 6 a.m. and we're in Starigrad. Now we're roof sliding, but we're quiet about it. And it's our only night here. No, we haven't slept yet.
So we're in the old town of Starigrad right now.
We're meeting the sunrise. Let's tell you, holy shit, fuck.
I don't want to play anymore. Russian alone. Russian alone. No.
We can't do it.
Good morning.
We'll do it at another pier.
Okay, fine.
Out.